Montgomery. These elevators are getting more rare and rare. Don't tell me. Okay, they got it. I thought I was out of service. I guess that's your drop key in there. Yeah, it's definitely better days. I like the smell of it. Classic Live Link. Do you like the way it smells back here? Yeah. Whoa! Please tell me this is US. I'd be so happy if this thing is US. Wow. I'm riding this thing again. Oh. Dang it, it's a Montgomery. Whoa, I've never seen these fixtures. I'm riding it. I think I'm. Whoa, I almost pushed that button. This elevator got me all excited. Lights burn so much.
This show is a Montgomery.
I'm taking another ride on this thing. I feel like this is Montgomery with US buttons. This thing's amazing. So satisfying to push. Interlocks. Here's the epic motor.
It's a hydraulic
because it's about to pull these. Hydraulic. Did you feel like a drill like that? Mm-hmm. And then it's hydraulic. As is pulley, it'd be a little bit, you feel really heavy. Mm-hmm. Like, you know what I mean? I like the waterfall real quick. At least these didn't get updated.
Hydro hook.
Miami.
It's a rip-off brand. It's actually dope.
It's what?
It's a rip-off brand.
Rip-off brand of Owens?
No, Dover.
Dover.
And this incredible. Well, this is supposed to be a Dover, not Miami. Miami Elevator is not a real elevator company. These are fast hydraulics. Yep, this is our floor. This is how you cruise on land. That's how you do it.
They call me Mr. Loba Loba. They call me Mr. Loba Loba. Yeah, they call me Mr. Bop.